Itt vagyunk Barcelonában a Mobile World Congress 2012-n. Itt ümeltem Cyril Grimineau, a Gameloft francia és Benelux államok beli igazgatója. Hi!
Hi!
Akivel arról fogunk beszélni, hogy merre tart a Gameloft, mi a mobilos játékok jövője, úgyhogy el is kezdem. So my first question is about Gameloft itself. How big the company is? How many developers you have?
Now Gameloft is a really big company. We have more than 5,000 developers around the world in 25 studios. So it's a big workforce to develop games.
Okay, that's great numbers and great games. What are the plans? Because right now you are doing lots of games for any platforms. What do you think, where the mobile gaming goes, which will be the number one platform, if there will be any?
We are still very active on the Java platform, which is still more than 50% of the business, but we embrace the smartphone and the tablet business in 2008 with the launch of the App Store, and we are really focusing now on 3D gaming and high quality gaming for such kind of devices, and the goal is to deliver the best and the richest experience for the customer.
Okay, if you're talking about 3D gaming, does it have any advantage if you use a dual or quad-core CPU? Can you put any more on these hardwares? And if you can, how long does it take?
Yeah, we are a very innovative company and we are very happy to see this kind of devices which are very powerful with dual-core, quad-core devices with big GPUs. And we take advantage of these technologies to provide the best experience in terms of gameplay. So when we have quad-core devices, we can enrich the game with more effects that give a more visual appealing to the customer.
And if you want to optimize the game for, let's say, a dual-core platform, a dual-core CPU, how long does it take?
I would say it takes around 2 or 3 months to optimize the game for such a kind of chipset with quad-core and big GPU. And you know, to develop, I would say, a full 3D game, a high-quality game, it takes now around 1 full year for the developer to do such kind of game. And the budget to develop this kind of title is around 1 million euros, so it's going very big.
Okay, and does it worth it to optimize a game for one specific device?
You know, the mobile ecosystem is very fragmented. So you have Java devices. We used to develop for more than 1,000 platforms for Java. And I would say it's quite the same thing for Android today. You have to adapt your game for Android for the specific version of iOS, for specific size of screen, for specific GPU and chipsets. So you have to code for a specific platform each game you make. So yes, it's very, very, very difficult. But that's the reason why we have more than 5,000 developers at Gameloft. It's because we have to adapt our game to this kind of to this ecosystem, to this very fragmented ecosystem.
I'm not sure if you've heard of the OnLive gaming platform on PC and console, which is a cloud gaming platform. Can you see any chance to make a platform to mobile devices and enjoy really great graphics, PC or Xbox or PlayStation like graphics on a mobile device?
You know, we have one title running on live. It's called Cerebral Brain Challenge in English. And I would say it's more a test and learn approach for us. But we are looking closely at the cloud gaming opportunities. But I would say cloud gaming on mobile and tablet is, I'd say today, a bit difficult. You know, playing a cloud game over 3G, I would say it's not the perfect experience today because of the latency, because of the network, which is not very optimized for this kind of usage. But we are looking at this kind of technology very closely.
And if you're talking about 4G or LTE, can it happen?
Sure, sure. You know that in Japan or in the US, LTE is very developed. The networks are very good, very optimized. And we see a lot of good games, and we take care of the network to integrate a much more deeper experience in the game. So all our games are connected. You can do multiplayer. They are social. You can interact with friends and with other players. So we take advantage of the connectivity, of course.
Okay, my last question is about this year for Gameloft. Do you have any plan which you can share with us right now? Any great title or sneak peek?
We don't announce anything yet. More announcements will be made at the end of the week. But for instance, yesterday we announced a big partnership with Intel to support their new Medfield platform that will populate a lot of smartphones and tablets. So we will adapt a lot of our catalog to run on the Intel platform.
Okay, thanks for the interview.
Thank you very much.